My name is Jonathan Banda, JB, a Minister of Family Affairs. Today I commemorate the World Family Day. This country is going under a lot of bohaha. Even ministers like me are faced with family gymnastic and management, which we call Le Petit Laguna. How do I execute my work diligently in my constituency in harmony where...
Nani Antoba? No, no, guys, let us. No.
My daughter at home, because of wanting love and the expression of our oestrogen, wakes up in the morning with a beard. My son Mulenga wants to rob me. And I have a Laguna of a maid who keeps tempting my inner emotions by her vitaphone personality. Her trotters and the way she moves her saddle when cleaning the house. And my wife is a total mess.
Sweetheart, you look beautiful and different.
The decoy?
Now, if you put all these things together, it will show that this nation shall not go anywhere if our families do not stand up and look together and say, enough is enough.
Huh? Oh, my underwear is gone. They keep falling down.
Mm-hmm.
But I keep on crying, and I cry to this nation, stand up. Even you, where you are seated, stand up and fight for your family.